So I bought this from a thrift store for $3. It's pretty gross that it's been used, but as you can see, it is a fully functional, and it's a plunger. I'm curious to know if TikTok will take this down. Don't worry, I washed it thoroughly, and it still makes cool noises. What do you guys think?